Thank you very much. At this time, it is my pleasure to introduce Dr. Paulo Pettis, Superintendent of McAllen Independent School District. Dr. Pettis will introduce the school board members and will pass over the mic to Mr. Alfonso Ibanez, who will address the seniors. Dr. Pettis.
May I take this opportunity to congratulate the seniors, to the parents, your parents, to all of the teachers, all the way from the time that you were in the elementary grade, all the way to high school, to all of the administrators and all of the staff members that helped you along the way. We want you to know that we're very proud of you. We want you to know that we feel very confident that you will bring honor and distinction to McAllen even as you leave McAllen, if that is what you're going to do. We want to wish you well in the future. We want you to know that we're supporting you. Congratulations. It is my privilege at this time to present the Board of Trustees, and I ask to hold your applause until I've introduced all of the board members, starting with Mr. Alfonso Ibanez, President of the Board, Mr. James Moffitt, Vice President, Mrs. Noah McCarthy, Secretary, Joe Warren Frame Jr., Member, Mr. Julio Guzman, Member, Ms. Susie Miller, Member, and Mr. Ryan Newberg, Member.
Thank you.
At this time, we'd like to have our Board President, Mr. Ibanez, direct the graduating seniors. Mr. Ibanez. Dr. Pettis, fellow board members, honored guests, and the Memorial 1990 graduating class. This is indeed a happy occasion, seeing you there, so bright and full of energy. Accomplishments do that to people always. You have met the challenge of the past, and that makes you worthy of praise. You have every reason to feel proud of yourself, and tonight, and we the older adults in your life, feel simply proud of you. Now your energies will be directed toward other goals. And believe me, life challenges await you. Problem solving in the areas of world peace, world hunger, the sea, and conservation need your enthusiasm. Your creative imagination will be called upon to ensure global progress and to make sure things go right at home in every facet of life, in our valley, in our state, and in our nation. Graduation is another starting point in a lifetime of new beginnings. First, you feel weighted down by all the heavy messages of the moment that you are reading in cards and hearing on commercials. Let me say that these are simple ways you can serve your fellow men in both the near and distant future. And these you can accomplish with great ease one day at a time. The world, the community has great need of individual acts of kindness, of tolerance, of appreciation. Adults and children in your life have great need of your smile, your nod, your hug, your touch, and your communication with them. Opportunities for great contributions are out there. And so are opportunities to provide a little unremembered act of kindness and of love. I salute you tonight for being what you are, worthy of our honoring you and our celebration of this special time in your life. Many may the lives that you continue to live be filled with many more similar achievements and many more similar events. Whichever road you decide to take after tonight, just remember to set your goals high, be firm to your convictions, and always do the best you can in whatever you do. The opportunities will be there, but you have to set the priority and work diligently toward that goal. Congratulations and good luck.
This moment calls for the certification of graduates. Mr. Ibanez, members of the Board of Trustees, Dr. Pettis, it is an honor for me to certify that the students receiving diplomas tonight have successfully completed all the requirements of the Texas Education Agency and the course of study as prescribed for graduation by the McAllen Independent School District. Will the first row please stand and approach the platform? As the students approach the platform, I would like to point out that the top 10% of the class will be recognized for academic achievement. The top 2% are recognized summa cum laude. The next 3% are designated magna cum laude. And the next 5% are designated cum laude. At this time, Mr. Jim Moffitt, member of the McAllen Independent School District Board of Trustees, will begin calling the names of the 1990 Memorial graduates. Genaro Acerero. Abraham Adriano. Raquel Renee Aguilar. Victor Maurice Aguilar. Yvette Ida Aguilera. Albert Aguirre. Maria Luisa Ackley. Maria G. Alani. Juan Gerardo Alaniz in absentia. Ramon Eduardo Alaniz. Linda Lucy Alaniz. Norma Laura Alaniz. Tina Alemán. Omar Jesus Almaguer. Jenny Rebecca Almarez in absentia. Ruben Alonso. Enrique Javier Almarez, summa cum laude, National Honor Society. Fernando Silva Anzel. Catherine Wynn Andrews. Lydia Esther Arias. Iris Heidi Arvindadis. Ana Marisa Asensio. David Stephen Ash. Lori Lynn Ann Atwood. Brenda Lee Ayala. Gloria Ayala in absentia. Jorge Luis Ayala. Deborah Baldwin. Rita! Paleteros in Absentia, Maria Olga Valera. Rodolfo Valera. Teodoro Valera. Salomon Batasta in Absentia, Madeline Myra Beal. Leticia Bermadas. Sandra Betancourt. Grant Linwood Byers. Albert Chapman. Patricia Amy Chapman. David Chavez. Edward Chavez. Juan Jose Chavez, magna cum laude. Cassandra Luz Colunga. Paul Andrew Comer. Amara Contreras. Monica
Garcia. Veronica Gonzalez.
Mary Suzanne Goro. Rosario Patricia Mahala. Helen Ann Gray, cum laude. Cecilia Aida Guajardo. Hector Garza Guajardo Jr. Guerra.